Before we get started, I want to give a huge shout out to my followers over on Patreon. Lester Wilfred, Nell, Jam Val, Ollie Shell, Earl Patrick, Butch Batista, Cy, Angela Rose, Feline Dela Cruz, Anthony Gomez, and Aqueous Gem. I cannot begin to thank you for all your support, and hopefully I'll continue to make content you'll want to support in the future. Hello, hello, and welcome back to the channel. As most of you know, I'm Topher. And for those of you who don't know and just randomly decided to click on my video, welcome to the channel. I'm Topher. Thank you for stopping by. Or I am my alter ego, Miss Vanity Scarlet. If you saw my most recent channel update video, you would have seen where I mentioned that next weekend, April 18th, I'm going to be performing in a free virtual concert. And I'm going to be doing it in drag. So I spent the last week and a half just kind of playing around with some looks and whatnot, and that's why all this is happening. But also, since it's Easter weekend, I figured the pastels would be, you know, a fun choice. But we're here to do a reaction. So I've had a number of you guys react that, or request that I react to Little Mix's new song, and I didn't know that they had a new song, so that's what we're here to do. Y'all know I love me some Little Mix, and yeah. So it looks like their new song is called Breakup Song. Okay, so I guess I know what this is about. Without further ado, it is Little Mix and Breakup Song.
This is not a second chance, no, no baby. This is not a new romance, not tonight. Be good about myself, yeah, I'm following a dance without you. In the middle of the crowd, I forget all of the pain inside.
I love her tone. That little rasp there. I enjoy this song. This song is, it's catchy. It's a bop. It's not the most mind-blowing vocal I've ever heard for them, but it's still a good pop song. It's a lot of fun. One of my favorite comments that I was reading when I was looking down here, it says, me, a single straight guy, never been in a relationship. Also me. Boy, I'll do anything to get you out of my mind singing the song. And it's like, the song is catchy. It's catchy, it's infectious. At the beginning, it kind of reminded me a little bit of No More Sad Songs. It's on my workout playlist because it gives me life. But yeah, vocals were good. The hook was catchy. Yeah, I'm looking forward to a music video for it. I want to see it brought to life. I also saw where they had an acoustic version of this that they released a few days ago, so I might go listen to that as well. But yeah, I want to hear them sing it live. I want to see them do the choreography. I want to see the music video. I'm ready for all of that. But the song itself is a good song. It's a good pop song. That's all I really can say about it. Yeah. So it's a short and sweet reaction. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, turn on notifications to be notified when all my shenanigans get posted. If there's anything else you'd like me to react to, be sure to leave it down in the comments or send it to me on my various social media and I'll get to it as soon as I possibly can. If you want to support the channel in other ways, you're more than welcome to join us over on Patreon. You don't have to, but if you want to, more than welcome to. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you. Mwah. And before you guys go, a shout out to my amazing patrons, Lester Wilfred, Nell, Jam Val, Ollie Shell, Earl Patrick, Butch Batista, Cy, Angela Rose, Feline Dela Cruz, Anthony Gomez, and Aqueous Gem. I can't begin to express how thankful I am for your support. And if you guys would like to join us over on Patreon, the link is down in the description. I love you guys. Guys, don't forget to check out the playlist on my channel for all of your favorite reaction videos. We've got playlists for Morissette Amon, Kelly Clarkson, Katrina Velarde, Tori Kelly, and more, so be sure to check them out.